Today, we're at Windward in Alpharetta. We'll be touring several subdivisions within this beautiful community. So come join me and let's take a look around. Hi, I'm Karla Eisele with Keller Williams North Atlanta. Today, we'll be touring this beautiful and sought-after community located in the heart of Alpharetta, Georgia. Over 2,000 lucky families call Windward home, and they enjoy living here because of the community's exceptional reputation with resort-style amenities, top-ranked schools, and a great location. Windward invented the live, work, and play philosophy. With residential living at its finest, the Georgia Senate passed a resolution calling it the gem of North Atlanta. So come join me and let's take a neighborhood tour. Located in the heart of Alpharetta, off exits 10 and 11 on Georgia 400, 28 miles from downtown Atlanta and about 45 minutes north of the Atlanta airport, this 3,400-acre master-planned community is built around the 200-acre Lake Windward, offering picturesque views and a relaxing lifestyle. Initially built in 1985, there's still new construction going on today. There are 44 distinct neighborhoods all within the Windward development, across a wide range of prices from $400,000 to over $4 million. Buyers really like this neighborhood because they love living on Lake Windward, with the fabulous amenities at the Windward Lake Club, the private golf club of Georgia, numerous walking trails, the great community location, and the shopping and dining at nearby Alpharetta City Center, Avalon, and Halcyon. Newport Bay is an elegant neighborhood located on the east end of Lake Windward. Its open gated concept features 116 traditional and European style homes, with many backing up to the lakeside golf course or Lake Windward itself. This sought after neighborhood is situated on a large semicircle that is Newport Bay Drive. Residence homes showcase lush landscaping with beautiful yards ranging from a half to 1 acre. Homes here are priced from the high 700s. Lakeshore is one of the premier neighborhoods in Windward. There are 71 luxurious and private homes. Many are of the traditional and European styles and have large, lush, landscaped front and backyards. There are plenty of outdoor living areas and large front porches, as well as private swimming pools. Most homes are made of brick or hard coat stucco and have beautiful architectural accents. Many lakeshore homes back up to the Golf Club of Georgia's lakeside course or Lake Windward. Lakeview homes here have breathtaking views and a private dock just steps away to enjoy marine life. A Lakeview home here recently sold for $1.4 million. The Windward Lake Club is a private swim and tennis club located in the heart of the community. The swim center has a zero-depth pool with a waterfall, a 50-foot water slide, and a diving well with two dive boards. If swimming laps is your favorite, they have an 8-lane lap pool too. It's an awesome place to hang out with your family and friends. The tennis facility is among Georgia's finest, with 20 lighted courts, and is home to a nationally ranked tennis academy. The staff administers one of the largest instructional and social programs in the country for both adults and juniors, offering private lessons, social events, tournaments, and summer camps. At the marina, there are 30 land storage racks perfect for canoe or kayak storage and 100 boating slips. The marina is for Windward resident club members only. Windward's newest neighborhood is Shirley Estates. These new construction homes are by Toll Brothers, a luxury home builder. The Shirley Estates subdivision is the final section of luxury single-family homes being built in the established Windward community. Shirley Estates is truly an urban oasis featuring 45 beautiful open concept estates on spacious lots. These luxury home designs range from 4 to 6 bedrooms, 3 to 5 baths, and 3,700 to 4,800 square feet. These homes are priced from the 900s to over 1 million. In the Windward community, the Golf Club of Georgia is known as the finest private golf club in the Southeast. There's scenic lakeside and creekside courses where you can play 36 holes of award-winning golf. The recently renovated clubhouse is a place to be enjoyed by family and friends, with plenty of fine dining and social events. Here we have a New England fishing village neighborhood of 55 homes called Spinnakers. Located on the south shore of Lake Windward, many of the homes back to shoreline and docks. The Homeowners Association provides lawn maintenance and covers exterior painting every 5 years, which is definitely a plus. Residents here enjoy a short walk or can kayak to the Windward Lake Club. The Lakeview homes here are priced from the mid-800s. This is Lake Windward Overlook, a cluster of 24 homes. The homes are so charming and the yards are impeccable. Residents love it here because of its great location within Windward. It's convenient to the lake and the Windward Lake Club. Homes in Lake Windward Overlook are priced from the 700s. Located just off Windward Parkway, Chasewood is on the north side of Lake Windward. Many of the 51 homes back up to the Golf Club of Georgia's Creekside course. These traditional style homes offer spacious lots in this beautiful neighborhood. Homes here are priced from the mid-600s. Harbor Ridge is a quaint community of 58 homes, just north of the lake near the dam and overlooking the cove. Harbor Ridge residents also have access to their own marina. Enjoy all that Lake Windward has to offer with a short walk to dock. Homes here are priced from the low 400s. The Bluffs features 132 traditional homes on wooded lots, located on the south side of the lake near the Windward Lake Club. Homes here are priced from the mid-400s. As we head back out of the community along McGinnis Ferry Road, just outside of the community, there's the village at Flynn Crossing. They have several restaurants and shops, a tailor, and a nail salon, a scuba shop, the Hollywood Feed pet store, and a public supermarket, which is so convenient. On the other side of the community, there's a Kroger grocery store for your convenience as well. Halcyon is located just off Georgia 400 and just minutes from the Windward community. There's plenty of restaurant choices at Halcyon, like Ocean and Acre and the Market Hall, which features several eateries.
Halcyon offers shared office space solutions at WeWork to achieve all your business goals. Earlier this year, the Land of a Thousand Hills Coffee opened. You can enjoy a honey bunny latte and delicious baked goods. Cherry Street Brew Pub is a popular hangout with a relaxed, family-friendly atmosphere. In the heart of Halcyon lies a common green where you could take in a Pilates class or sign up for a goat yoga class and enjoy music concerts over the weekend. There's lots of photo opportunities throughout Halcyon to share your experience on social media too. Salada Salad Kitchen opened a few months ago. Then there's the unexpected Pooch, Bistro, and Boutique. And be sure to stop by CT Cantina to have some delicious tacos. Here we have the Elon Halcyon Apartments with resort-style amenities and Everly Halcyon Village, a 55-plus active adult apartment home community. Be sure to stop by It's a Sweet Life for a specialty cake or pamper yourself at Faro Nail Spa. There is a total running shop for your running and walking gear too. You'll enjoy living close to Halcyon, where life happens naturally.
So what do you think of our tour of Windward? If you want to enjoy a day boating on the beautiful lake, if you want to be able to use all the amenities, if you want to be able to swim laps at the pool or take in a tennis match, if you want to be able to jump on Georgia 400 to get to work, then Windward is the neighborhood for you. Also, in the description below is a link to my relocation guide that you can download to learn more about the North Atlanta lifestyle. If this is your first time visiting my YouTube channel, help get this video out to more people by giving it a like and leaving a comment. And subscribe to my channel to keep up with local real estate and community information. Don't forget to tap the bell to get notified of new videos I post every Tuesday. So thanks for watching, and let me know what questions you have.